press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Students, welcome to part 15 of the chapter Alcohols, Phenols and Ethers. Today I am going to discuss the questions from 36 onwards. So question number 36, N-propyl alcohol and isopropyl alcohol can be chemically distinguished by which reagent? So N-propyl alcohol is CH3, CH2, CH2OH. Isopropyl alcohol is CH3CHOHCH3. Both the compounds are alcohols. So when it is treated with sodium metal, both the compounds gives effervescence, that is due to the liberation of hydrogen gas. So both the compounds react with PCl5 to form the respective alkyl chlorides. And both are reduced by using a good reducing agent. So they are converted into the respective hydrocarbons. Oxidation with potassium dichromate. So it is subjected to oxidation giving propionic acid. CH3, CH2, COOH, propionic acid. Because potassium dichromate is a good oxidizing agent. Initially, N-propyl alcohol is oxidized to propanol and further oxidized to propionic acid or propionic acid. So here, secondary alcohol, it is oxidized to the respective ketone CH3CO CH3. Then followed by treating with sodium bicarbonate NaHCO3. So here also NaHCO3. So due to the presence of carboxylic acid functional group, it gives effervescence due to the liberation of carbon dioxide. But it does not contain COOH group, means carboxylic acid group. It does not give effervescence with sodium bicarbonate. So that is why, so by using oxidizing agent followed by treating with sodium bicarbonate, it is possible to distinguish between N-propyl alcohol and isopropyl alcohol. That oxidizing agent hakre. So one the ketone produce madutte, one the carboxylic acid produce madutte. So a compound bicarbonate and add madre illi due to the liberation of carbon dioxide gas effervescence can be observed. Bubbles and observe madtivi illi, bubbles and observe madlik agalla. So that is why, so illi bubbles absorption madlik agalvo adu ketone bandirbeku. Ketone barbekadre it should be secondary alcohol, no reaction with oxidation followed by sodium bicarbonate. But there should be a effervescence only when N-propyl alcohol is oxidized followed by treating with sodium bicarbonate. Hence, third option is the right option for question number 36. Is it clear? Naputukolre. Ella carboxylic acids ke nivo bicarbonates athwa carbonates anna hakidre aa carboxylic acid group decompose agi effervescence anna observe madtiri. Agar ee veradralu nodidaga illi carboxylic acid group generate agalla, because isopropyl alcohol is secondary alcohol. Secondary alcohol, sun oxidation gives ketones. Idanna aldehydes ketones alle kelidare nevu. So oxidation of secondary alcohols gives ketones. Oxidation of primary alcohols gives aldehydes. Further oxidation to carboxylic acids. Is clear? Next, question number 37. Question number 37. Which of the following is not the product of dehydration of, nodi ee compound anna kottidara nimge, so this is the compound given. It is subjected to dehydration. Which of the following is not the product of dehydration? Note, OH group attached to the carbon is alpha. A carbon atom attached to the alpha carbon atom is beta. This is beta carbon, this is beta carbon, this is also beta carbon. During dehydration reactions, so beta elimination takes place. Beta elimination, beta hydrogen can be eliminated during dehydrations of alcohols. ಈ ಹೆಚ್ ಎಲಿಮಿನೇಟ್ ಆದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ರಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಹೆಚ್, ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿರಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಾರಿ, ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಂಜಿನ್ ರಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅವರು. ಸೊ ಬೆಂಜಿನ್ ರಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಕೂಡ ಡಿಹೈಡ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಗಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯತೆ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಈಗ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಈ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆದರೆ, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಹೆಚ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ರೆ. ಇದು ಹೆಚ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆದರೆ ಬಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ OH- ಅನ್ನು ಹೊರಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಅವಾಗ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರೈಟ್. ಇನ್ ದಿ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬೀಟಾ. CH3 ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಒಂದು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆದರೆ ಬಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, OH- ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬೀಟಾ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆದರೆ ಒಂದು ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನೋಡಿ, ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್, ಬಟ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್. ನೋಡಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಬರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಈ ಹೆಚ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್. ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 37. ನಾಟ್ ದಿ ಡಿಹೈಡ್ರೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರೆ ನಪ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಡ್ರೆ, ಡಿಹೈಡ್ರೋ ಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜನೇಷನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಹೈಡ್ರೇಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಬೀಟಾ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಎಲಿಮಿನೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಬೀಟಾ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಒಂದಿದೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆ. ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಬೇಕು? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಬೇಕು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಬೇಕು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಬೇಕು. ಆಪ್ಷನ್ 1ನಲ್ಲಿದೆ, 2ನಲ್ಲಿದೆ, 3ನಲ್ಲಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 37. ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 38. ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 38, ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಬಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಸೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಟ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ PCl3 ಫಾಲೋಡ್ ಬೈ ಹೀಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಲ್ KOH, ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ಬಿ. ಸೊ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ CH3 CH2 CH2 OH, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್. ಆನ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಫಾಸ್ಫರಸ್ ಟ್ರೈಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್, ಸೊ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಿ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಅಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ PCl3, PCl5, ಥೈನಿಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೈಡ್ಸ್. ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ನಾನು. ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ PCl5. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 3 ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ 3 ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಮಾಲಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ದೆನ್ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 3 ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್, 3 ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್, 1 ಫಾಸ್ಫರಸ್. ನೋಡಿ, 3 ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಸೊ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ 3 ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್, 3 ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್, 3 ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಲಿಮಿನೇಟೆಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ H3PO3. 3 ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 3 ಇಂದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪೈ ಮಾಡಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ 3 ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ H3 1P, ಅಗೇನ್ 3 ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ H3PO3. ಸೊ ಆರ್ಥೋ ಫಾಸ್ಫರಸ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ನಾಪಿಟ್ಕೊಡ್ರಿ. ಸೊ H3PO3. ದೆನ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ ಆನ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲಿಕ್ KOH. ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲಿಕ್ ಪೊಟಾಷಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರಾಕ್ಸೈಡ್, ಇಟ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಡಿಹೈಡ್ರೋಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜನೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಡಿಹೈಡ್ರೋಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜನ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಟು ದಿ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಫಾ, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೀಟಾ. ಸೊ 1 ಬೀಟಾ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 1 CL ಎಲಿಮಿನೇಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ HCl. ದಿಸ್ HCl ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ KOH ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮ್ KCl ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟರ್. ಸೊ ಫೈನಲಿ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ 3 ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ CH3CH. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ನೋಡಿ, ಒಂದು ಹೆಚ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್, CH ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ CH2. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಪೀನ್. ಸೊ ಪ್ರೋಪೀನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಒಬ್ಟೈನ್ಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಎನ್ ಪ್ರೊಪೈಲ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಟ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ PCl3 ಫಾಲೋಡ್ ಬೈ ಟ್ರೀಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲಿಕ್ KOH. ಸೊ ಪ್ರೋಪೀನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಯುವರ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್. ಸೊ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 38. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 39. Question number 39. Order of reactivity of alcohols for the reaction with acetic acid for ester formation is order of reactivity of alcohols. Nanu theory patal kuda helidene. So in case of esterification reactions, what is the order of reactivity of alcohols? So look at this equation. Ethyl alcohol CH3CH2OH plus acetic acid CH3COOH acetic acid. So hydrogen from alcohol and OH group from carboxylic acid is eliminated. So one, it is treated with concentrated sulfuric acid. Esterification reaction da pattukolre alcohols on heating with carboxylic acids in the presence of dehydrating agent like concentrated sulfuric acid to form an ester. Nodi CH3CO CH3CO again OC2H5 OCH2CH3. So this is ethyl acetate. So look at this reaction. In this reaction, what is the order of reactivity of alcohol? So from alcohol, hydrogen is eliminated. Agar hydrogen anna bit kodta ide andre it is acidic in nature. So agadre ee idra order of reactivity enagirbeku antandre, so we know that the order of acidic character of alcohols, alcohols alle general kelidra avaru ethanol anta helilla, general agi nimge alcohols anta nanu ond example tagondre athva neevu bekadare general agi ROH anta tagondre ROH illa en baruttavaga CS3COOR CS3COOR. This is ester in general. So agar alcohol should be more acidic. What is the acidic character of alcohols? So 1 degree alcohol is more reactive than 2 degree, which is more reactive than 3 degree. So as the number of alkyl groups in alcohols goes on increases, acidic character decreases. Then again, when compared to 1 degree alcohol, so ethanol is also 1 degree alcohol, but when compared to ethanol, so methanol is more acidic, CH3OH is more acidic. So this is the correct order for the acidic nature of alcohols during esterification reactions. Is it clear? So that is why your option is first option. Ille chanak dapat kodre ille reactivity of alcohols and takshana alcohols alli hydrogen element aagta ide antandre, so alcohol ge acidic character beku. Hangara alcohols alli yav alcohols primary na secondary na tertiary anta bandaga, primary alcohols are more acidic than secondary than tertiary. Among the primary alcohols, methyl alcohol and ethanol eradu kuda eno primary alcohols. Among methanol and ethanol, methanol is more acidic. Is clear? So yakandre methanol alli one alkyl group ide, but illi distribution of charge andre one methanol group enide illi snod illi observe madre illi distance jaasti ide ethanol alli CH3CH2OH. So in methanol CH3OH, so it pushes the sigma electrons away from it. Is clear? So the electron density is more on this. So here also, when compared to methyl and ethyl groups, so ethyl carbocation is more stable. Is clear? So that is why among these two, so methanol is more acidic. Is clear? Hence methanol 1 degree alcohol, 2 degree and 3 degree. So therefore, for the question number 39, first option is the right option. Next, question number 40. Question number 40. The major product of the reaction is, so look at the given reaction, CS3CH2 CCH3 bond CH3, so Br plus C2CH3CH2ONa. So this is the 3-degree alcohol, 3-degree alcohol. And on treatment with sodium ethoxide, alkoxides which can act as both base as well as the nucleophile, base as well as a nucleophile. So already in the theory classes I told you, in Williamson's ether synthesis reaction, if alkyl halide is tertiary, in such cases the methoxide ion, it can attach to more stable tertiary carbocation. So agadre ee nucleophile ilige attack aagbeku, because it produces the tertiary carbocation is more stable. Then the nucleophile attacks to tertiary carbocation, that leads to the formation of, note observe madrille, so first option le substituted ethers can be formed only when this alkyl halide should be primary. Nan inde ond hint anna kottidde namage, in Williamson's ether synthesis reaction, so if you want to prepare the more substituted ethers, alkyl halide should be primary, but it is, so look at the given reaction, alkyl halide is tertiary. So if alkyl halide is tertiary, nodi hagadre alkyl halide tertiary agide, this is a nucleophile, so the tertiary alkyl halide can form more stable carbocation, that results in the formation of, nodile this nucleophile attacks to this tertiary carbocation to form CH3 CH2 CH3 CH3 CO CH2 CH3. It's clear. So hence your option is first one. So first option is the right option. But illi yield swalpa patti kadime irutte, yakandre alkyl halide tertiary agiddare actually alkoxide ions enidavala, ee alkoxide ions base aagi behave madbeku. Primary alkyl halide agiddare tertiary carbocation base aagta itto, andre not tertiary carbocation, sodium tertiary butoxide base aagta itto. Edu reactions ne nan comparison tagonde helidde nimge. So here in this reaction it acts as a nucleophile. So nucleophile attacks to more stable carbocation, SN1 reaction agutade, more stable carbocation. Is clear? So that is why we get this compound. So your option is first one, first option is the right option. So chanaga pattukolre. Suppose in case new primary alkyl halide tagondidre, so avaga tertiary sodium tertiary butoxide agidre alli kuda substitute ethers bartidu, but nim kotra options alle yav options nodre observe madre illa hydrogen illa, so avaga CH2 illi barbekagittu, so atharada possibility, so nim kotra options alle yavudu illa andre idu minor compound antane artha. Is clear? So that is why, so first option is the right option. Actually ena bekagittagare, if alkyl halide is a tertiary, so instead of nucleophilic substitution reaction it undergoes elimination reaction aglikke idu elimination agidre nim yav product possibility illa, so illi ee hechide, so idu alpha idu beta idu helmet adre, so idu is quick ag helmet agbeku, so alternate product is this one. And also second option nodre illi H ide, so ee H illi element adre ond alkene possibility ide nodi, so one of the product is this one and another one is CH double bond CH3 CS3, so eradu product possibility ide. Is clear? So but illi tertiary alkyl halide irodrinda, so here alkoxadiene acts as a base as well as a nucleophile. So if it acts as a nucleophile, so because in suppose if it undergoes SN1 reaction, it leads to the formation of so planar carbocation. In such cases, the nucleophile attacks to this more stable carbocation. This results in the formation of this compound. Or so the tertiary carbocation. So here base, so ethoxadiene acts as a base. Then base is a substance which can abstract this proton. This proton. Then bonding electrons comes over here. At the same time, Br and Na plus eliminated as NaBr. So in such cases, this compound is the major compound. So here, so first option is the second. Second option is the right option. So ega ivereralli nodidaga best option is second one. Best option is second one. Eradu possibility ide. Eradu ide. Major is this one. This is the minor product. Suppose in case idu kodlilla andre anivarya neevu idanna choice madlebeku. Is clear? So idanna nappittukondre. Clear? Next. Question number 42. Question number 42. Question number 42. Arrange the following compounds in the order of their increasing boiling points. Ethanol, CH3CH2OH. Then propane 1-ol, CH3CH2CH2OH. Then third one, butanol, CH3CH2CH2CH2OH. Then pentanol, CH3CH2CH2CH2CH2OH. So alcohols, lower members of alcohols have usually higher boiling points because they have a greater tendency to form hydrogen bonding among themselves. Is it clear? So as the number of carbon atoms increases, so as the number of carbon atoms increases, boiling point increases. It is due to increase in the surface area. Due to increase in the surface area, van der Waals force increases. So because of increase in van der Waals force. So as branching increases, boiling point decreases. Yakandre branching jaasti aagibitre surface area kadime agutte. Surface area kadime aadre van der Waals force kadime agutte. Van der Waals force kadime aadre boiling point kadime agutte. So that is why in case of alcohols, as the number of carbon atoms increases, due to increase in the van der Waals force, boiling point also increases. So 1 is less than 2, 2 is less than 3, 3 is less than 4. So therefore, for the question number 42, third option is the right option. So ethanol has lower boiling point than propanol, propanol has lower boiling point than butanol, butanol has lower boiling point than pentanol. Is clear? So that is why your option is third one. Next, question number 43. Acetaldehyde with A gives ethanol. Ethanol on treatment with B gives acetic acid. A and B are. So look at the given sequence of reaction. Acetaldehyde, CH3CHO, it gives ethanol, CH3CH2OH. So ethanol gives acetic acid, CH3COOH. ನೋಡಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ, ಈ ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ಸ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ, CHO ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡಿಕ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡಿಕ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲಿಕ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಎರಡು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಹೆಚ್ಗೆ ಎಸ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಹೆಚ್ಗೆ ಅವಾಗ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಟು ಆಯಿತು, ಒಂದು ಓಗೆ ಸ ಎಚ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಲ್ ಜನರೇಟ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಅಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್, ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್. ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ದ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅಗೈನ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಲಿಕ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಕಾರ್ಬಾಕ್ಸಿಲಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಪಿ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್, ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಪಿ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಯೂಸ್, ಸೊ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ಅಸಿಟಾಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಸಿ ಎಚ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸೊ ಪಿ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಪಿರಿಡೀನಿಯಂ ಕ್ಲೋರೋಕ್ರೋಮೇಟ್ ಆರ್ ಪಿರಿಡೀನಿಯಂ ಡೈಕ್ರೋಮೇಟ್. ಸೊ ನೀವಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಎಥನಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್. ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಕಾರ್ಬಾಕ್ಸಿಲಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್. ಸೊ ಫರ್ದರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಸಿಟಾಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಫರ್ದರ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೈಸ್ ಟು ಅಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ರಿಫರ್ಡ್. ನೋಡಿ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್, ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಅಲ್ಯೂಮಿನಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರೈಡ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎ ಈಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಐ ಎ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಫೋರ್ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಅಲ್ಯೂಮಿನಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರೈಡ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಥನಾಲ್ ಟು ಅಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ಡ್. ಇನ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಎಥನಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅಸಿಟಾಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್, ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ನೋಡಿ ಪಿ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್, ದಿಸ್ ಅಸಿಟಾಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೈಸ್ ಟು ಕಾರ್ಬಾಕ್ಸಿಲಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಫರ್ಡ್, ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಆಸಿಡಿಫೈಡ್ ಪೊಟಾಷಿಯಂ ಡೈಕ್ರೋಮೇಟ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕೀಟೋ ಸಿ ಆರ್ ಟು ಓ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಇನ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ, ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ಎ ಈಸ್ ಲಿಥಿಯಂ ಅಲ್ಯೂಮಿನಿಯಂ ಹೈಡ್ರೈಡ್, ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಆಸಿಡಿಫೈಡ್ ಪೊಟಾಷಿಯಂ ಡೈಕ್ರೋಮೇಟ್, ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಈ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ, ಆ ನಂತರದಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ರಿಯಾಜೆಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಹಾಕಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಗೋಸ್ ರಿಡಕ್ಷನ್, ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕಾರ್ಬಾಕ್ಸಿಲಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಗೋಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಇದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್. ಬಟ್ ಈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಫ್ ಪಿ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಸೇಮ್ ಆಲ್ಡಿಹೈಡ್. ಪಿ ಸಿ ಸಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇಫ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಫರ್ಡ್, ಎಥನಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟು ಅಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್, ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 45. ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 45. Question number 45. Which of the following cannot convert ethanol to ethyl chloride? So general reaction is ROH to RCl. ROH to RCl. So ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಇಥೆನಾಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ, C2H5OH to C2H5Cl. ಸೊ ವಿಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಲ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್, ಯಾವುದನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿ. ಪಿ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಫೈ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು, ಪಿ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಫೈ ದಟ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಲ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಪಿ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ತ್ರೀ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಲ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್. ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಥಯೋನಿಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್, ಎಸ್ ಒ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಟು ಥಯೋನಿಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್, ಡಾರ್ಜನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಸೊ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಒನ್, ಸೊ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್, ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ರೂಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಜಿಂಕ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಲ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್. ಬಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಒ ಟು ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಟು, ಎಸ್ ಒ ಟು ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಟು, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಲ್ಫ್ಯೂರಿಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಲ್ಫ್ಯೂರಿಲ್ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್, this is not chlorinating agent, chlorinating agent. Nodi so pcl5 pcl3 thionyl chloride hcl and zinc chloride ellonu use madabodu, but sulfuryl chloride is not used to convert alcohol to alkyl chloride, hence your option is fourth one. So fourth option is the right option for question number 45. Next question number 48. Question number 48. When ethyl alcohol reacts with phosphorus tribromide to form ethyl bromide and X, oxidation state of central atom in X is ethyl alcohol with PBr3. For the question number 48, ethyl alcohol C2H5OH, when it is treated with PBr3, phosphorus tribromide, to form C2H5Br, and along with the formation of H3PO3. So 3 moles of ethanol to form 3 moles of ethyl bromide, and along with the formation of orthophosphorus acid. So this is X. Yen kelidravaru nodi, ethyl bromide along with X is obtained. Oxidation state of central atom in X, central atom is phosphorus. What is the oxidation state of phosphorus? Oxidation state of each oxygen atom is -2, -23, -6. So oxidation state of hydrogen, each hydrogen is +1, there are 3 hydrogen atoms, +3. So here P should be +3. So then sum of the oxidation numbers, it becomes equal to 0. So hence, so the oxidation state of central atom is +3. So option, third option is the right option, sorry, fourth option. So fourth option is the right option for question number 48. Is clear? Note it. Total oxygen state on 3 oxygen atoms is -6. So in case of neutral compounds, sum of the oxidation numbers is equal to 0. In -6 is the under hydrogen +3 the total. Agar phosphorus ke +3 irbeku. Is clear? Hence your option is fourth one. Next question number 50. Question number 50. What is obtained when chlorine is passed in boiling toluene and product is hydrolyzed? Product is hydrolyzed. So what happens when chlorine gas is passed through boiling toluene and the obtained product is hydrolyzed? So toluene, so this is an example for side chain chlorination reaction. So toluene is methyl benzene. So when it is treated with chlorine, so one of the hydrogen atom from the side chain and one chlorine from Cl to eliminate as HCl, so we get benzyl chloride. Benzyl chloride C6H5CH2Cl. Then this compound is subjected to hydrolysis, base hydrolysis and use martare, or in general it is called hydrolysis. It reacts with water. Is it clear? So here Na and Cl eliminated as NaCl, then Cl is replaced by OH to form benzyl alcohol CH2OH. So this is the product. Note, benzyl alcohol is the product. So fourth option is the right option for question number 50. Is it clear? Note, boiling toluene chlorine gas and pass illi innu kuda adigo excess anta helidre matte change aagibidutade. So excess of chlorine gas pass madidre final agi nimge benzoic acid bandibidutade. So all the 3 chlorine atoms are replaced by 3 hydrogen atoms are replaced by 3 chlorine. Benzo trichloride barutte hydrolysis madidre 3 OH groups attach agutte. So alli ondu water molecule element agutte avaga benzoic acid bandibidutade. But benzoic acid ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಅನದರ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಲುಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಫೈನಲಿ ವಿ ಗೆಟ್ ಬೆನ್ಸೋ ಟ್ರೈಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ CCl CL CL. ಸೊ ಹೈಡ್ರಲೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 3 ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ NaOH ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅನ್ಸ್ಟೇಬಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಓ ಎಚ್ OH, OH. In any compound, if two or more OH groups are attached to same carbon, that is highly unstable. So here, so bonding electrons are comes over here. It is aldehyde as H plus and OH minus to form benzoic acid. COOH plus H2O. ನೋಡಿ ಈ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಇಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಬಾಯ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಟಾಲಿನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸನ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಸೊ ಅವಾಗ ಸೈಡ್ ಚೈನ್ ಕ್ಲೋರಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಫೈನಲಿ ಬೆಂಜೋಯಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಬಟ್ ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಲಲ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಕ್ಲೋರಿನ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಬಾಯ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಟಾಲಿನ್ ಒಪ್ಟೇನ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೈಡ್ರಲೈಸ್ಡ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಹೈಡ್ರಲೈಸ್ಡ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಬೆಂಜೈಲ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 51 Methyl alcohol can be distinguished from ethyl alcohol using methanol and ethanol. Methyl alcohol CH3OH and CH3CH2OH. These are distinguished by failing solution is a test for aldehydes. So these two are not aldehydes. Shift reagent it is a test for again aldehydes. Sodium hydroxide and iodine, this is called iodoform test. So here, when it is treated with iodine and NaOH, iodine and NaOH, so this is iodoform reaction, iodoform reaction. So ethanol, it gives a positive test for iodoform reaction. So in the first stage, two hydrogen and two iodine, so eliminate as 2HI, so we get CH3CHO. ನೋಡಿ ಟರ್ಮಲ್ ಸಿ ಓ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಜನರೇಟ್ ಆಯಿತು ಅಗೈನ್ ಇಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಅಯೋಡಿನ್ ಸೊ ಸಿ ಐ ತ್ರೀ ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ಓ ಟ್ರೈ ಅಯೋಡೋ ಅಸ್ಟಾಲ್ಡೈಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಅಯೋಡೋ ಅಸ್ಟಾಲ್ಡೈಡ್ ಆನ್ ಟ್ರೀಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಎನ್ ಎ ಓ ಎಚ್ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ಐ ತ್ರೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಓ ಓ ಎನ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಎಚ್ ಐ ತ್ರೀ This is the yellow precipitate of iodoform. So and along with the formation of HCOONa. Nodi. Ee iodoform formation aitandre that is the yellow precipitate. But so methanol does not give a positive test for iodoform reaction. So no iodoform. Reaction given by ethanol but it gives a sorry methanol so ethanol gives a positive test for iodoform reaction is clear nodile so ee reaction nan hinde helide nimige so yavadralle iodoform reactions alli helide nimige iodoform which type of compounds which gives a positive test for iodoform reaction compounds containing thermal COCH group and CHOH group and also ethanol So ethanol gives a positive test for iodoform reaction. So neevu methanol ethanol testable beer beer testable tagolutre. So iodine neevu eduku add martare. Ethanol na yav testable tagondirtare. So aa testable nimge alle pale yellow ppt appear agutta. That is due to the presence of this CH2OH group. Is clear? Next. Another question. Question number 53 so ille sodium hydroxide and iodine answer le question number 53 ge so question number 51 ge so third option right option agutte so 51 ge third option is the right option question number 53 reagent which produces a hydrocarbon with ethanol is Ethanol gives hydrocarbon by using which of the following reagent? Nodi, ethanol ge yav reagent anna add madidre hydrocarbon anna produce madutte anta kelidara. Failing solution, Grignard reagent, Schiff's reagent and Tollens reagent. So illi one important point anna note madkodre. Compounds containing compounds containing active hydrogen like ammonia, so like NH3, then alcohols and water reacts with Grignard reagent, reacts with Grignard reagent, gives hydrocarbons. So this is one of the most important segment. Grignard reagent reacts with compounds containing active hydrogens like ammonia or amines again. So amines, RNH2, and then alcohols, water, they produces hydrocarbons. Is clear? So agadra Grignard reagent RMGX. So Grignard reagent is RMGX. RMGX Grignard reagent, which reacts with HOH to form. Note, this is a nucleophile, this is electrophilic part. So this is nucleophilic in character. So R minus, so here H plus OH minus, this H plus interacts with R minus to form RH plus MgOHX. So MgOHX. So this is the hydrocarbons. Or if you take ethanol, so ROH, so H plus RO alkoxide ion, this H plus interacts with R minus to form RH, and so in this case we get so RH and MgORX. This is alkoxy magnesium halide. So here also hydrocarbon is obtained. Similarly, if you take ammonia, so H, 1H combines with R minus RH, then Mg, NH2X, like this. So this is, so one of the important statement, so this statement anna note madkodali. Compounds containing active hydrogens like ammonia, amines, alcohols and water always gives hydrocarbons with Grignard reagent. So this is very important statement. So that is why your option is second option for question number 53. It's clear? Next. Question number 54. During dehydration of alcohols to alkenes by heating with constant sulfuric acid, initiation step is. So what is the mechanism involved in the dehydration of alcohols to alkenes? So what is the mechanism involved in this process? Dehydration of alcohols to alkenes. So in the presence of H plus. So alcohols, it undergoes protonation from, so proton is obtained from an acid to form, so here RCH2OH, so to form RCH2, so OH2+. First step is the protonation. Then second step is, so this is the first step. In the second step, loss of water takes place. So water, not bonding electrons are accepted by this positive charge oxygen atom to form RCH2+. R means an alkyl group. So from this alkyl group, one proton is lost. So one proton is lost from this alkyl group to form alkene. So first step is the protonation of alcohol molecule to form protonated alcohol. Hence, for the question number 54, first option is the right option. protonation of alcohol molecule. Next, question number 55. Which statement is not correct about alcohol? Note, alcohol is lighter than water. So that is the correct statement. Alcohol evaporates quickly. So because of lower boiling point, so they quickly evaporates. That is also right. Alcohol of less number of carbon atom is less soluble. Usually, lower numbers of alcohols are highly soluble in water due to the formation of hydrogen bonding. As the number of carbon atoms increases, the solubility decreases. Hence, third one is not correct. So for question number 55, third option is the right option. Note, observe madre. Lower numbers of alcohols are highly miscible with water in all proportions because of the formation of extensive hydrogen bonding with water. Is it clear? Then, so when compared to water, alcohols have lower boiling points. That is why alcohols evaporates quickly. That is also the correct statement. Alcohols of less number of carbon atoms is less soluble. That is wrong. More soluble in water than alcohols of higher number of carbon atoms. So third option is the wrong statement. So that is not correct with respect to question number 55. Next, question number 56. In the reaction of alcohols with alkali metal and acid, etc., which of the following alcohol will react fastest? Note, alcohols, ROH, which reacts with sodium metal, alkali metal, or the reacts with an acid, which of the following alcohol will react fastest? Note, this is the, it is the characteristic test for acidic behavior. Reaction of alcohols with alkali metal is the characteristic property of acidic property. Or when alcohols reacts with acids and thereafter. So alcohols reacts with acids. So RCOOH. So and also we know that this hydrogen from alcohol, OH from carboxylic acid eliminated as water, to form RCOOR. It is an esterification reactions. So this alcohol should be more acidic, ಇದು ಕೂಡ ಏನಾಗಿರಬೇಕು ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಆಗಿರಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಅಮಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಸೊ ಅಮಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ 1 degree ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಸಿಡಿಕ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ 2 degree ದ್ಯಾನ್ 3 degree ಸೊ ಫಾಸ್ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ 1 degree ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ 1 degree ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಆಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ಆಸಿಡಿಕ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೈ ಯುವರ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ third option for the question number 56. Next, question number 58. Alcohol which easily reacts with concentrated HCl is So alcohols reacts with HCl to form. So RCl plus H2O. Look at the reaction sequence. From alcohol, OH group is eliminated. H eliminate adre more acidic antivi. OH group eliminate adre more basic antivi. More basic andre least acidic. Is clear? So order of reactivity towards esterification reaction esterification reaction is, so 1 degree alcohol is more reactive than 2 degree than 3 degree. So this is for the order of reactivity towards esterification reaction, order of reactivity of alcohol. So this is for alcohols. Then another one is, in case of Grus process, in case of Grus process, order of reactivity, order of reactivity of alcohols in Grus process, note, so this is a Grus process. So the reactivity is 3 degree alcohols more reactive than 2 degree than 1 degree. Not Grus process. Alcohol ge HCl haktari, HCl haktaga immediate turbidity appears only when alcohol is more reactive. So which alcohols are more reactive towards the Grus process? 3 degree alcohols. Is clear? So agadra alcohol which easily reacts with HCl. Easily reacts with HCl means it is least acidic. Least acidic alcohol is 3 degree alcohol. Note, agar kutra compound 3 degree alcohol yavudu, second option, tertiary alcohol. First one secondary alcohol, second one tertiary, third one primary, fourth one is also primary. So that is why your option is second option. So second option is right option because it is 3 degree alcohol. Tertiary butyl alcohol is given, that is the 3 degree alcohol. So 3 degree alcohols or tertiary alcohols are more reactive towards Grus process. Next, question number 61. Phenol can be prepared by the reaction between aniline and nitric acid at 373 Kelvin. Kottidare. Nitric acid is an oxidizing agent. So oxidizing agent, aniline can form benzoquinone. Phenol borodilla. So in aniline, NH2 group is sensitive towards the oxidizing agent. So that is why first option is wrong. Second option, phenyl magnesium bromide and CO2 followed by hydrolysis. So benzoic acid formation agutte. So second option gives benzoic acid. Grignard reagent with CO2 always produces benzoic acid. Then third option, chlorobenzene and sodium hydroxide 373 Kelvin temperature asta kottidare, 623 Kelvin 300 atmospheric pressure la matra reaction agutte because aryl halides or chlorobenzene is least reactive. Then option number 4, sodium benzene sulfonate and NaOH at 573-623 Kelvin followed by acidification that gives phenol. So that is why fourth option is the right option for question number 61. Fourth option is right. You can note it. Sodium benzene sulfonate with NaOH. Sodium benzene sulfonate C6H5SO3Na. So which reacts with NaOH. So here Na2SO3 to form phenol. C6H5OH and Na2SO3. Puna another excess NaOH is sodium phenol agutte. So finally it is acidified. Then this obtained phenol C6H5OH, again it reacts with remaining NaOH to form sodium phenate C6H5ONa. Then it is subjected to acidification. So NaCl met agutte to form C6H5OH. Hence fourth option is the right option. Illi gothaytala first option alli aniline with nitric acid, aniline is in aniline NH2 group is very sensitive towards an oxidizing agent. So that is why no phenol is obtained in the first step, the first option. In the second option, Grignard reagent with CO2. Then the carboxylic acid will culture. It is a method of preparation of carboxylic acid from Grignard reagent. So Grignard reagent reacts with carbon dioxide and followed by hydrolysis gives carboxylic acids. Note, phenyl magnesium bromide, C6H5, MgBr. So which reacts with carbon dioxide, C double bond O, double bond O. Phenyl group is a nucleophilic character. It attacks to carbon of CO2 group. So at the same time, one of the oxygen atom gets the bonding electrons. So to form C6H5, C double bond O, OMgBr. It is subjected to hydrolysis in the presence of an acid medium. So bond breaks occurs like this. So here H, here OH. Finally, we get C6H5COOH. So it is a method of preparation of carboxylic acid starting from Grignard reagent. So that is second step is also possible. Third step is 373 Kelvin, 623 Kelvin, because chlorobenzene is least reactive towards nucleophilic substitution reaction, because carbon-chlorine bond has a partial double bond character. Chlorine is attached to sp2 hybrid state of carbon atom. Is clear? That cannot be easily replaced by a nucleophile. So 623 Kelvin, 300 atmospheric pressure maintained, madidre matra alli phenol barutte. So that is why for the question number 61, fourth option is the right option. Next, question number 62. Question number 62. In the below reaction, compound A, B and C are, compound A, B and C are, benzene with isopropyl chloride, benzene with isopropyl chloride, CH3, CHCl, CH3, in the presence of anhydrous aluminium chloride, AlCl3, this is an example for Friedel-Crafts alkylation reaction. So one of the hydrogen atom from benzene and one Cl, sorry, chlorine atom from isopropyl chloride eliminated as HCl, then H is replaced by isopropyl group to form isopropyl benzene. It is also called cumene. So CH, CH3, here also CH3. So this is cumene or isopropyl benzene. It is subjected to oxidation. So we get cumene hydroperoxide. Cumene hydroperoxide. So here COOH CH3 CH3. So first one A is cumene. B is cumene hydroperoxide. B is cumene hydro. So on treatment with O2, followed by treatment with sulfuric. Followed by treatment with sulfuric acid. Note again. So on treatment with sulfuric acid, S2SO4. So bonding electrons of the CC bond can form a new bond with this oxygen atom. At the same time, the bonding electron comes over here to form acetone, CS3CO CS3, and along with this OH group is directly bonded with benzene ring to form phenol. So this is B, this is C, or this is B, this is C. Is clear? Note here, one is cumene, second one acetone, third one phenol. Cumene, phenol, acetone. Cumene, phenol, acetone. Cumene, phenol, acetaldehyde kodidare. Cumene, benzene kodidare. Cumene, benzene kodidare. So that is wrong. First option is the right option. So option one is the correct option for question number 62. Cumene, acetone and phenol. Cumene, acetone and phenol. Next question. Question number 63. Why in the following reaction is aniline C6H5NH2. On treatment with sodium nitrite and HCl, NaNO2 and HCl at 0 degree centigrade. This reaction is diazotization reaction. Diazotization reaction. So in diazotization reaction, aniline is converted into benzene diazonium chloride. Nodile HNO2 element agutte NaCl byproduct. E HNO2 nalle 2 hydrogen atoms. So again, so 1H, 2 oxygen atoms eliminated as, so and along with the remaining HCl. So to form C6H5N2Cl, N2 plus Cl minus. This is benzene diazonium chloride. And load kumdre, aniline with sodium nitrite and dilute HCl and the taksana guttarli biga. It is an example for diazotization reaction. In diazotization reactions, aromatic primary amine that is converted into benzene diazonium chloride. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಯಾವ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಬೈ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಡ್ಬೋದು ನೀವು. ಅನಿಲೀನ್ ಟು ಬೆನ್ಸಿನ್ ಡೈಸೋನಿಯಂ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೈಸೋಟೈಸೇಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಡೈಸೋಟೈಸೇಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅನಿಲೀನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಬೆನ್ಸಿನ್ ಡೈಸೋನಿಯಂ ಕ್ಲೋರೈಡ್. ದೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಆನ್ ವಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ವಾಟರ್ H2O. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಒಂದು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಒಂದು ಸಿ ಎಲ್, ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಓ ಎಚ್ ಇದೆ, ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ C6H5 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. C6H5OH plus N2. So phenol is the product. So this is Y. X is benzene diazonium chloride. Y is phenol. So Y is phenol. So in your question, why in the following reaction is Y is phenol? So option third one. Third option is the right option for question number 63. Is clear? Next. Question number 65. Question number 65. Decarboxylation of salicylic acid with soda lime gives. Decarboxylation of salicylic acid. Salicylic acid is orthohydroxybenzoic acid. So this is salicylic acid. Salicylic acid. When salicylic acid on heating with soda lime, it is a mixture of sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide. This is called soda lime. It is used as a decarboxylating agent. Decarboxylating agent. It eliminates a molecule of carbon dioxide, is CO2 element agbidutte, to form phenol. To form phenol, C6H5OH. So option 1 is the right option for question number 65. Decarboxylation of salicylic acid gives phenol. Is clear? Next, question number 69. Question number 69. Which of the following reactions will not yield phenol? So look at all the four options. Chlorobenzene fused with NaOH, 300 atmosphere pressure, 623 Kelvin, followed by acid hydrolysis, or followed by acidification with dilute HCl, gives phenol. That is the right option. First option is correct. Second option, aniline with sodium nitrate and HCl, diazotization reaction on warming with water gives phenol. Second option is also correct. So third option is, so in the third option, benzene on treatment with oleum followed by treating with NaOH and acid hydrolysis gives phenol. That is also the correct statement. Preparation of phenol from benzene through sulfonation. Third option is also correct. Fourth one is wrong. So fourth option is wrong option. So because chlorobenzene with NaOH at 298 Kelvin. Normal temperature code 25 degrees centigrade, 1 atmosphere pressure. Chlorobenzene is least reactive. So because C6H5Cl is least reactive. No product formation at normal temperature. So it is least reactive. That is why. So in the fourth option, phenol is not produced. Is it clear? So for the question number 69, fourth option is the right option. Next question number 71. An organic compound A, C6H7N, on reaction with sodium nitrate and HCl 273 to 278 Kelvin, followed by warming with water, gave B. B reacts with constant nitric acid to give C. C is. Nodili, in kudidirle. C6H7N. Nodi, number of carbon atom jasti ide, hydrogen kadimi ide. So, hagagi, this is aniline. C6H5NH2. C6H7, 5 plus 2, 7N. Aniline. This is the aromatic primary amine. So it is subjected to diazotization reaction. So on treatment with sodium nitrite and dilute HCl at 273 to 278 Kelvin. To form benzene diazonium chloride, C6H5N2Cl. This is benzene diazonium chloride. So this process is diazotization reaction. Then this is the product B. So B on warming with water. So followed by warming with water gave B. So not this one. This product is on warming with water. So to form phenol, C6H5OH, N2 and HCl. So B is phenol. Then B reacts with concentrated nitric acid. Phenol reacts with concentrated nitric acid. So phenol is C6H5OH. This is B. It reacts with concentrated nitric acid, or by treating with fuming nitric acid, gives 2,4,6 trinitrophenol. That is called picric acid. 2,4,6 trinitrophenol. This is picric acid. So, but instead of constant nitric acid, if dilute nitric acid is used, we get orthonitrophenol and paranitrophenol. Is it clear? Illen kodidara andre ee compound kodidara sodium nitrate and HCl at low temperature andre diazotization reaction, we get benzene diazonium chloride. Benzene diazonium chloride on warming with water gives phenol. Phenol on treatment with constant nitric acid gives picric acid, 2,4,6 trinitrophenol. Hence first option is the right option for question number 71. ನೋಡಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದೆ ನಮಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟಾಗಿ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಪರ್ ಎನ್ ಸಿ ಆರ್ ಟಿ ನಾನು ಎಲ್ಲೋ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸನ್ನು ಥೇರಿ ಪಾಟಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಅವನು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಇವೆಲ್ಲವೂ ನಾನೇನು ನಿಮಗೆ 180 ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಒಂದು 5-6 ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಉಳಿದವೆಲ್ಲವೂ ಕೂಡ ಈಸಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಆ ಥಿಯರಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟನ್ನು ಫಾಲೋ ಅಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೂ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 72. Aspirin is an acetylation product of. Aspirin. So this is the aspirin is also called acetyl salicylic acid. Acetyl salicylic acid. ఇది గుర్తులేదు. Aspirin is acetyl salicylic acid. Aspirin is the acetylation of antara salicylic acid. నోడండి. So when salicylic acid, ortho hydroxy benzoic acid, when it is subjected to acetylation by using acetyl chloride or acetic anhydride, it is the characteristic property of phenolic group. So hydrogen atom from phenolic group of salicylic acid and chlorine from acetyl chloride eliminated as HCl to form aspirin. So here O COCS3. So in this case COH as it is. So this is aspirin. This is acetyl salicylic acid. So acetyl salicylic acid, aspirin is acetyl salicylic acid. It is the acetylation product of salicylic acid. This is salicylic acid. Hence your option is salicylic acid is ortho hydroxy benzoic acid. So for the question number 72, second option is the right option. Is clear? So next ulidirthakkanta questions anna next class alli continue madana. So nanu helide nimage inde ni theoretical part correct a kaltare ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು 80-90% ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಆದಾಗೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ಈ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಬರೋಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮುಂಚಿತವಾಗಿ ಒಂದ್ಸರಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ರಿವೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಡ್ರಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ನಾನು. ಸೊ ನೀವು ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ಎಷ್ಟೆಷ್ಟು ಮಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ರಿವಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ನು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಾದರೂ ಕೂಡ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ಸ್ ಫಿನಾಲ್ಸ್ ಈಥರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ರಿವಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೂ ಇರಲ್ಲ, ತುಂಬ ಈಸಿ. ನೋಡಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು, ಈವನ್ ನೀಟಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಹಾಗೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡೋಣ.